Hey everybody, how's it going? James here, County Line Forge, aka Ting Ting. Yeah, got a couple comments on the last video. People were gonna wonder if they can still call me Ting Ting now that I got the press going. Said it sounds a little different, but I assure you, you still won't see me swinging the hammer. So don't worry. I ain't going strictly press from now on. But I am going to use it to get a bounce. And I told you in the last video that be on the lookout for some new content coming out very soon. And by soon, I mean now. I need press tools to make the press work for me for what I need to do. I need to make a couple different dies, a couple different fullering tools, a couple different punches and things like that. But to start with, the most important thing I need to make is a hammer eye punch for my press. Now, if you go back a few months, you saw where I showed you how to take a ball peen hammer and turn it into a hammer eye punch. I don't ever use that thing because it was just a demonstration and it's just laid around, but it's already forged the shape that I need. So I'm just going to come in, cut it off right there. We're going to weld a handle to that, and that's going to be my hammer out punch. And we're going to see how it works. We're going to punch in the eye of a hammer, and hopefully I can get a good straight on my first shot, because if I can, it's going to be another hammer to send out. So let's get to it. There we go. Take it to the sander now. I got to square this cut up just a hair, and we'll get us some flat stock to weld to it. There we have a hammer eye punch welded onto a handle. Let's try it out, see how it works.
All right, we definitely got to make some changes to help me punch these eyes a little better as far as something to hold that punch. Definitely need a pedal for sure. Different odds and ends, tweaks overall though. The press works amazingly. It'll punch in one heat. I'm just clumsy and getting used to it. Don't have places to set tools, as you can see, things like that. So yeah, there's definitely going to be some upgrades, so look forward to those videos coming and all that jazz. But see, it'll punch it right out. Got the plug right there, so I'm thrilled.
All right, what do you think? Punched it dead straight, dead center. I love it. I am about as awkward as a fish out of water with that press steel. It's quite obvious it needs a foot pedal, so expect to see that coming real soon on the press. But yeah, the hammer eye punch worked great. It was a success. It's gonna speed me up extremely. I mean, that did it in one heat. One heat. Take it as you want. One heat punch in the eye of a hammer. That can't be bad for your production. So. We're going to call that a success, and we're going to keep on keeping on making press tools, man, because we're going to need them. Appreciate you taking the time to watch. I know it's a quick one. Not normally what I do. I normally try to do 15 to 30 minute videos. This is probably going to be about 5 to 10, so is what it is, guys. I hope it was entertaining. I hope you enjoyed it, and we're going to catch you on the next one.